Charles East, Charles East. Everything you need to know when you need to know it, man. Breaking news, Dr. Dre suffers a brain aneurysm. If y'all don't know, that's bleeding to the brain, man. This is serious, serious business. They said he was rushed by the emergency squad to Cedars-Sinai Hospital in California, man. Definitely prayers is up for Dr. Dre. They said reportedly he's in ICU. They said he's stable. It's still a lot of information coming in, man. Just pray for this man. He's been going through a lot in the middle of a messy divorce with his longtime wife and the mother of his kids, man. Keep that man in y'all's prayers. We all know he's, man, he means so much to hip-hop and the culture itself. Hopefully they caught it in time. Some brain aneurysms can be bad. Some you can fully recover if it's caught in time. We don't really know the magnitude of this yet. It's still a lot of information breaking and coming in. But Dr. Dre has suffered a brain aneurysm. He is in ICU. And right now we're hearing the condition is stable. This was broke by TMZ, man. Your boy Charles East, let me know what y'all think. Get in my comments. Subscribe, share, like this video. Dr. Dre rushed to the hospital, man. Our thoughts and prayers is with him and his loved ones, man. Like I said, he's been going through this divorce. Just a lot of stress on him, man. They say stress is the silent killer, man. And amongst this industry, this monstrous and evil, this industry, sometimes you just gotta find a piece of happy quietness, silentness in this place, man, this chaotic place, this chaotic world. You feel me? Just something to decompress sometime, man, to let go of all this energy, negative energy, stress that builds up, man. Have to hit the release button. Sometimes you just gotta step away, but our thoughts and prayers is with him at this moment, him and his loved ones. Get in my comments. Let me know what y'all think. Charles East TV. Subscribe, share, like, hit that notification button. That's the bell. Tap that. It costs you nothing to tap that button. Charles East, I'm out.